Had to be on daddy duty today. I had to take this nigga phone today. This little nigga here. This little nigga decides he wants to wake up at 9:30 for school when he's supposed to be out the house at 7:30. And then he wants to use the excuse that I didn't wake him up. He think he's too smart for his own good. He knows I live a crazy life and I don't get into 4 or 5 in the morning. And yes, I do wake him up a lot. But the times that I don't wake him up, his ass is supposed to get up and go to school regardless. Especially if he wants to stay over here at his father's house. Responsibility is what we teach. Now look at him. He going to his grandmother's house, he ain't got no phone, he eating applesauce. He on fire right now. Shit happens. I'ma raise this one right though. He gonna learn today.
Go, keep them legs up.
Blood. Take it off.
Burn it out, Mr. Jones. Burn it out.
What happened?
Mr. Jones.
Woo! That was money for your ass, man.
Blush. Let's go, blood. Huh? Niggas think we slacking, nigga? Huh, nigga? Just cause we in Miami, nigga? Fuck you think, nigga? Fuck you thought, nigga? You see this shit, nigga? Relax, bro. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Call game, baby. Call again. Let's go. Let's go.
Get that shit. Oh.